Hi there, and welcome along to the October postcode news from the People's Postcode Lottery. This is your chance to have a look at some of our winners from October and also get your hands on an iPad. More about that a little bit later on. First up, let's go to Blairgowrie, where we had our first street prize of the month.
How long have you been playing the People's Postcode Lottery?
Since June.
Just since June. So only a few months.
Only a few months.
And already you've won £20,000.
Perfect.
There's your £20,000.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Yes.
Scott then went off to surprise Chris and Michael in Warwick.
Well, there we are. A lot more for charity. Give it a go. Play with two tickets. And your two tickets have just got you £20,000. Are you glad you played the postcode lot?
Oh, yeah.
You are? Shall we see how much you won then?
Go on. Then.
Go on then. £10,000.
£10,000? We've won 10,000 quid.
Then I headed off to Hessel.
Hello, Anita.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Right, we've got to be quick because you're going to do the school run,
yeah? I am, yes.
All right. Well, we'll just come to say that you've won
£10,000. Scott made Barbara very happy in London.
Do you want to see how much you won?
Yeah.
£20,000.
Oh my goodness. Really?
Really?
Oh.
That's nice, isn't it?
Oh my god, yes.
And then it was an emotional day all round in Carlisle with Chris and Jan when I gave them a cheque for £100,000.
They just want me to shut up and
help. £100,000!
Oh no! Oh my god! Never!
Oh god!
And the October postcode millions landed in Littlethorpe. BMW 1 Series.
£82,650.
£400,000. So there we go, we shared £2 million in the October postcode millions. Right now, your chance to get your hands on an iPad, and I'm going to take you back to Carlisle with Chris and Jan. How much did they win? Was it A, 1,000, B, 10,000, or C, £100,000? If you'd like to enter, go to postcodelottery.co.uk/win. Answer that very simple question. You could get your hands on an iPad. Good luck.